How are you? This is Deepak Mana, and I'm just going to perform in front of you the Indian classical. This is Kathak.
A village called Bagheera, and I've come to meet some young people, even young children, and find out what their thoughts are about music and arts. And we'll be creating a platform where they can actually showcase their talents. And these outdoor bath. So we're looking here. If I can step over here, you will actually see the bathtub. And I think he's been having a shower. You can see he's quite fit as well. So he's showing all his muscles and everything else. Again, it's local people. We have a local lady here who's actually pumping out water from the water pump. So I think she's either feeding the bulls or she's taking water home to bring water into the home. So as you can see, it's quite a delicate process. Children and women usually do this kind of work. But what we actually see, it's not easy to pump out water. As you can see, it's quite hard. After a bit of time, you will actually see that it's quite hard. If you do it several times, you'll see that your arm actually gets tired. So it's not an easy workout. And what we see in the local village is that it's not easy the way people live here. But still, they have to survive. It interests me when I see a church within the village. As you can see, there's a church over there. You can actually see a church, which actually interests me because you know that as my background, I'm a Christian, so from my angle of things, it's an interest to see how many people actually attend the church and what does the church do for the local community. So for me, around here, we will actually see local children playing with each other. You know, sometimes we talk about community cohesion in the UK. We talk about community engagement. Sometimes we talk about community empowerment. And what I see here is community empowerment. I see people working together. I see people sharing things together. And I also see community engagement where kids from all ages and ways of life are sitting down, playing together in an environment that is set for them. Who's actually going out to sell the food. But look behind me, what can you see? I see so many children, different ways of life. It encourages me again. And it touches my heart when I see so many kids. And actually you can look, and behind me, the actual village is actually providing the way. So it's absolutely beautiful to see that we have local children here who are so interested because we have a camera in hand. These guys may not even seen cameras before. But I'm going to let this gentleman do his thing. This is community empowerment. When you give young people and children opportunity to speak, to show off their skills, so that others can say, wow, these guys are brilliant.